We are given the length L and the currents I, the angle theta, and the magnetic field B. So we know the angle between this magnetic field and the currents I is given by this 41 degrees. This is the magnetic field. So we apply the formula. FB equals to BIL sine theta. Now we just substitute all the value inside. And this is L sine 41 degrees. I get this is a 2.6 10 to the negative 4 Newton, and this is the answer for this question.